In a time long ago, there lived in the kingdom of Galamir a sorcerer named Zarok. This arrogant, pitiless man hated his fellow citizens for their simple and peaceful ways. So he raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm for his own. The king's champions, the dying of the Fortescue, led the militia into battle against this unholy force. Stunned was the sky, how the spear was charged deep into the impressive multitude. How demons fell before him like wheat before the scythe, and how at last the mortal wounded mortal he destroyed the sorcerer. Fortescue went down in history that day as the hero of Galamir at the time of history. It was the last 100 years. And then the sorcery returned. Thank you.
It has risen again. Let it.
Thank you. Thank you.